presencia y bueno, yo sé que este próximo 11 de julio va a ser una gran función, no solamente por mi pelea, sino por todas las peleas que van y pues ojalá y nos acompañe mucha gente.
He is on his behalf, he is very happy for this upcoming fight on July 11th. He hopes it's a sold out crowd and he's very excited about fighting here in Paso.
Marco, you've had a great career. Just talk a little bit about your career and what drives you to still be competing.
Bueno, es algo muy raro que me sucedió, lo sé para mí, mi vida, y es algo que me mantiene sano, que me mantiene sano en el deporte, y pues quiero seguir hasta el cuerpo aguante.
It's actually very strange, this boxing keeps me sane, it keeps me healthy, it keeps me out of other things, so...